there's some rooms that have lights that are motion sensor. So much so that if you are in the room and the lights are on, the lights will stay on as long as they're motion. If you leave the room, you don't have to cut the light off. If you leave the room will detect that there's no motion in here and the light will go out. Have you ever seen that? So watch this. So whenever I leave a room, I don't have to cut the light off. It happens as soon as I leave it, the lights go out. How you like that? If you're wondering why your dream is dark and your relationship is dark and your business is dark and your ministry is dark, it's because you left. Sometimes you don't leave physically, you just stop investing in it. And let me tell you this, God will give you something to breed that's so unique to you that it'll stay dark till you come back. That's good, right? I'm going to throw a chair at myself. That's so good. It will stay where you left it. That's at best. It might atrophy. But at the end of the day, it ain't changing till you come back. And you praying, hoping somebody else get the vision, hoping somebody else, it's where you left it. You still in chapter 3 of that book. You got an outline of 10 chapters. You've been in chapter 3 for 14 years. And the reason it's dark is because what is missing is you. But as soon as you come back, as soon as you give your energy and attention to it, your investment of time into it, the light and the life comes right back into it.